The apparent targets were three Supreme Court justices scheduled to speak here today, and anyone unlucky enough to be within a mile of the scene. We asked Agent Archer if the FBI had any leads on who planted the device.
Well, that is classified information, but if he's listening, I wouldn't mind giving him a message. Interception. Now our side's got the ball. Sorry.